Cookbook. And it's intercepted again. Tremaine Johnson's got it, lost it at the tail end of the play.
A very poor decision from Matthew Stafford, and then great effort from Golladay. Not only does he force the fumble, but then he recovers it. You want to get on the good side of your quarterback?
Wow.
This is the fastest way to do it.